Today in the Road Home, it's become much as a tradition as the show it supports. We're talking about the children's auditions for this year's edition of Trinity Rep's A Christmas Carol. And joining me today is Nairobi, Nick Ron, and Pete Cardi, as well as actor Robert Capron, who many of you may know from the Diary of a Wimpy Kid movies. Good morning for all of you guys coming in, and thank you so much. I love the Christmas Carol, so I'm really excited that we're already kind of getting ready. So, Nick, when and where are these auditions happening?
Well, it's this Saturday, the 15th. It'll be at our South Attleboro store. We have a brand new community room that we'll be using. And that community room, by the way, is open to the public. It starts at 9 o'clock in the morning and lasts until, like, I believe, around 1 o'clock. Mm-hmm. The parents can actually go into the audition. So the younger children can go in for their audition. The parents can go in and sit with them so that they're not too nervous. But we do encourage you to go to our website. Check our website out. It'll give you all the rules and regulations, the age groups. Because if you do win, there are certain things that you have to, you know...
Of course, there's a commitment that comes to it.
Yeah.
A great commitment, though. So, Ron, Cardi's and Trinity Rep have actually been partners for years. Tell us about how this has really helped the program be successful.
Oh, it's been great. And over the years, as these kids come back and you get some new faces, you get some older faces, and it's just a wonderful thing to get these kids to come into the room. They get the experience to get in front of the directors and really see what it's like once you get on stage. So we welcome them to the community room, as Nick said, and it's going to be a fantastic thing for these kids just to get the experience, see what it's like. It's a great time to try. If the kid thinks they want to try acting, then it's a wonderful way to get them started in it and to see if they really got what they think they've got.
Well, certainly. And someone who's got what he thought he had was Robert. Now, you actually took a part into the Trinity Rep and working with Cardi's. Yeah. Tell us about your experience.
Yeah, that being in A Christmas Carol is what really kicked off my acting career. And I remember my original audition was at Cardi's Furniture, like the one on Saturday. And I played the part of the turkey boy, who's towards the end of the play. Yeah, that was really fun. And I really owe, like, everything I've done in acting to Cardi's Furniture and Trinity Rep.
Dad, the check.
Yeah. What was it like for you? You have some parents at home right now with some kids who might be interested. You know, yeah. What was it like as an experience for you?
Yeah, it was really, really cool. Like, the one thing was that I remember in fifth grade at my elementary school, they would take a field trip to Trinity Rep. Mm-hmm. And when I was in fourth grade, I did the play. But I remember the next year when everybody came and when they watched it, they were all like, oh, so you did this and all that? And I was like, yeah, it was really, really cool.
Wow. And what did you think about the audition process itself?
Oh, it was very fun. It was very, very fun. I remember you started out in Cardi's Furniture. I remember I saw this kid, his name was like Austin Adams, and he was in the Trinity Rep plays. And I remember I'd seen a commercial before, and I remember I was a huge fan of him. I was like, oh my God, this is insane. And now I find it funny because I'm kind of doing that now in a way.
Yeah.
So I find that really cool.
Oh, definitely. And Pete, about how many kids actually end up showing up for these auditions?
We have hundreds of kids who will show up. Sometimes from about 125, sometimes 225. And remember the first day we met Robert, he came right up to us, shook our hand and said hello, introduced himself. And it's amazing. You'll get kids that have that much internal
confidence.
And then you get some kids that are a little bit shyer, but when they get on the stage, sometimes the voice comes out of places you don't expect. Mm-hmm. And it's wonderful to see. So we encourage everybody to come out. It's a great opportunity. And of course, Robert's done tremendous with it. We're so happy for you, proud of you. And it's great
to have
a Rhode Island success story. He's just doing great. And, you know, so we want to go. Everyone came by with cameras today, so we're very excited to be with them.
Thank you.
And we're all going out Friday night.
Exactly. And I was excited to talk because you said you were the turkey boy. And that's one of the most loved characters at the very end, you know, such a happy moment. Well, thank you all so much for coming out, and I'm very excited to see how Saturday's auditions turn out. Sounds like it's going to be a lot of fun for everyone, so if your child wants to be part of the auditions, just head on over to WPRI.com for all of the links.